where this whole world may go. What I see on the news today, I'm not a weeping with regret. I've chosen not to fret about this ever-changing world and its ways. But I put my attention on that heavenly intervention that brought me out of darkness into the light. It's not mind over matter, it's more than worthless chatter. It's all about the blood of Jesus Christ.
I still have a Bible, my guide to survival, that's brought me to this place. I still believe the Christian old-time convictions are the answer for this modern day. Old saints are still praying, old sinners who are straying are receiving God's saving grace. Yes, the old rugged cross still saving the lost. Thank God some things never change.
God's word is still moving across the nation and proving that He still the same today. There's not a different approach. It remains as He wrote, and it can't be